So yeah, just very privileged actually to be able to introduce Mark to you. He's a very experienced person and he's coming here to check out the presenting, see what Wild Earth is all about and whether there's a fit between him and Wild Earth. And for today he's going to do the last half hour he's going to be presenting, just also to get a feel for how that works and things like that. He's, as I said, he's a very experienced guide with lots of knowledge, so I'm sure he'll be able to tell you lots of interesting things. And before I talk too long, because it's not about me now, it's about Mark, so just want to say welcome, Mark. I hope you're going to enjoy a couple of days here, and that definitely we're going to see a lot of you here in the future. So I'm just going to jump behind the camera and...
Thanks.
It's up to you now.
Hello everybody, my name is Mark. I'm very, very excited to be here. It's been a little while since I've been in the Saabye Sands, and I hope that I can keep up with the good work that's been happening up till now, and let's go and see what we can find. Very, very fresh smell out this morning. Some good rain that settled some dust. I believe there hasn't been very much rain in the last couple of weeks. There's the Egyptian goose we've been monitoring. Just flown out of a dead tree on our left, back down towards the open area in front of the pan. Still not sure where his nest is, if they have one. We're now going over the dam wall of Gowrie. If we get some good rains, flash floods might fill it up. One beautiful thing about having rain after many days of dry weather is that it wipes the slate clean as far as all the tracks are concerned. Always regarded the road as the newspaper of the bush. And it's very nice to start a new day on a clean slate. It's like reading a newspaper that they print every day's news on the same page. We have a raptor flying up to our left. Looks like it might end up in a dry tree. I've chosen this road because it doesn't look like anyone's driven here this morning. There might be something fresh in terms of tracks, animal movements.